Good afternoon. Tonight in 7 News at 6:30, the Prime Minister joins the conversation on the Commonwealth Games, saying he's shocked by Victoria's decision. Plus, an Australian sailor adrift in the Pacific for 3 months finally makes it back to dry land in Mexico. Europe's heatwave leads to bushfires in Greece and even Switzerland. And the Matildas arrive in Sydney ahead of their first FIFA World Cup match tomorrow.